friends, today I'm going to teach you texture art. Normally for doing texture art, we need this kind of texture white, which is available in market and it is quite expensive. At the place of this texture white, which is available in market, one very simple and economic medium we can use, and that is Multani clay. This is Multani clay. Normally we use it for face pack, and today we are going to use it for our texture art. The only things required are Multani clay and any color. You can use edible color also or poster colors. And if you want to add acrylic color, you can add acrylic colors also. It's your choice. I'm showing how. This is Multani clay, and I want to use it at the place of texture white. This Multani clay, I'll add green color. I want to make trees green and water. Mix a little water first. Mix it. And if you feel like to add more color, add more color. This phase your Multani clay will change its color, and don't forget to add a very little amount of Fevicol, because without Fevicol it won't get stuck with the painting, it will come out. Add Fevicol, and this phase you will get this kind of paste. It is just like texture white. Now it's ready for doing work. I can use different kind of spatula tool as I'm going to use for today. This kind of spatula I was having. You can use knife, you can use a spoon. If you will see our previous videos, in that we did 3D drawing with help of ice cream stick. So different, any kind of this kind of tool you can use for doing this. Now let's start. First, you need a surface. It can be a canvas. You can take a canvas or any waste card or any waste calendar. Like I have taken this. This was a waste paper I was having. From this side, it is white. I can use this. Or this cardboard I found along with my new bed sheet. I'm going to use this for doing my texture. First of all, you need to give wash. Wash, it means background color. Apply lots of water.
Texture white, which you prepare.